Yeah, so I tried online dating. Everybody's, you know, nobody ever wants to admit it. Fine, I did it, online dating. And one of the complaints women who do online dating have is there's like a percentage of guys who send you pictures of their dicks without like asking. They're just like, woo, ta-da! Which is awkward, because you know if we went out for coffee, like that would never happen. They wouldn't just be like, hey, you know, it's not... And they're not gonna whip it out, you know? So I'm weird because I don't mind if guys send me dick pictures. I just have a policy that they have to abide by, which is I reserve the right to put the dick picture in Photoshop, improve the quality of the dick, and send it back. One of my masterpieces featured some guy's dick shooting a giant stream of fire at Godzilla while he cowered between two buildings. And I was really proud of it. I was expecting, like, you know, I'd send that back to the guy and then we'd go for coffee. And that totally didn't happen. And I was like, dude, how much bigger do I have to pretend your dick is? It's the same size as Godzilla. That's pretty flattering. Maybe I was missing something. I don't know.